Antarctica and the sub-Antarctic are home to leopard seals. The pack ice, or the movable sea ice that encircles Antarctica, is the leopard seal's preferred habitat. They have a platform to rest and hunt on the pack ice, which also shields them from predators. Although leopard seals may be seen on land, their comfort level is lower than it is in the water. Most of the time, they prefer to stay in the water, but they may come ashore to give birth or molt. Although they seldom venture into the open ocean in search of food, leopard seals may travel great distances. It has been reported that they can swim as far south as the Weddell Sea and as far north as New Zealand. Leopard seals are huge, robust creatures. They have a maximum length of 3.5 meters, 11.5 feet, and a maximum weight of 600 kilograms, 1,320 pounds. They stand out for having a long, musculoskeletal body. Their jaws are strong, and their skulls are big. Their prey is easier for them to pull apart because of their strong, curved teeth. Despite the fact that they are solitary creatures, breeding colonies may see them congregate in huge numbers. The diversified diet of leopard seals makes them opportunistic hunters. It has been reported that they have killed or attacked penguins, especially enormous species like the king penguin. Only these seals are capable of eating other seals. They have great swimming prowess and are capable of traveling at rates of up to 40 kilometers per hour, 25 miles per hour. They can submerge for up to 20 minutes and are proficient divers. While attacks on people have been reported, they are rare. In the ecology of Antarctica, leopard seals are the top predators. They are not pursued by animals, but occasionally killer whales do consume them. These powerful predators have strong vision and olfactory abilities, and they are engineered for speed. Leopard seals are able to go through the water at up to 40 kph because of their streamlined bodies and flippers. Their greatest documented dive lasted for nearly 15 minutes. Although despite their enormous jaws, they normally do not need to dive very deep because of the way they feed. Leopard seals don't get along with other leopard seals very well. They typically go hunting alone and are seldom observed with more than one or two other seals in the same region. When leopard seals come out onto shore, they are incredibly territorial despite their widely dispersed habitat. Because leopard seals spend such isolated lives in harsh environments, when another leopard seal enters their territory, they growl as a warning before violently defending it. Although it is challenging to estimate population numbers with any degree of accuracy, the current range is between 220,000 and 440,000. Both male and female leopard seals have a loud voice. The lone males in the breeding season will alternate between periods of vocalization and quiet during singing cycles. Leopard seals have gestation periods of 8 to 9 months, and they breed between November and March. On ice floes, they frequently give birth. The lifespan of a leopard seal in the wild can reach 26 years. Leopard seals are curious and unafraid. Therefore, they regularly approach tiny boats to investigate humans. The International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, rates leopard seals as a species of least concern. The habitat of the leopard seal is in danger due to climate change. Leopard seals are being forced to relocate due to the alarming rate at which the pack ice is melting. This makes it more challenging for them to locate food and partners, and it also makes them more vulnerable to predators. In order for these incredible creatures to survive and grow, it is crucial to preserve the leopard seal habitat. In order to do this, we must decrease our emissions of greenhouse gases, stop pollution, and lessen our negative effects on the marine ecosystem.